It's wonderful to be nominated. I got a chance to come back to New York, which I love, and see some plays. I saw my friend Nathan Lane in the Nance last night. I get so tongue-tied anyway that I would be a fool if I didn't have something to say. But I would be very surprised if it plays out that way.